rate produces a very moderate amount of charge. And the faster that the crank is turned, the more significant the current to your patient. Eventually resulting in muscle spasms and twitches of varying intensities. One must be careful not to over-apply and induce hysteria as opposed to treating it. Thank you.